We present a computational tool for designing ornamental curve networks, structurally sound physical surfaces with user-controlled aesthetics. Our method relies on user-defined spline curves as central design primitives. More specifically, we build on the physically inspired metaphor of an embedded elastic curve that can move on a smooth surface, deform, and connect with other curves. We formalize this idea as a globally coupled energy minimization problem, discretized with piecewise linear curves that are optimized in the parametric space of a smooth surface. Building on this technical core, we propose a set of interactive design and editing tools that we demonstrate on manually created layouts and semi-automated deformable packings. The manual mode implements a forward design approach in which curves are instantiated one by one. The user chooses a sample curve from the library and instantiates it on the surface. Selecting a point on the surface determines the origin of the curve. Dragging it in a given direction changes its size and orientation. Curves can also be instantiated by selecting a point on an existing curve in order to extrude a new curve that is automatically connected to its parent. In this mode, curves are automatically locked after creation in order to avoid unwanted alterations to the existing network. However, the user can also leave curves unconstrained, thus providing more flexibility for the curves to adapt to contact. In addition to computer-assisted manual layouts, we also propose a semi-automatic layout method based on deformable packings. Packing layouts are created by distributing curve samples across the surface and growing them toward a user-specified target size. The user can also specify the desired target size by painting sizing fields on the surface with the help of a brush tool. In this example, darker shade indicates a smaller target scale. Curves then grow by virtue of a penalty energy that draws their scale parameter to the value determined by the underlying sizing field. The designs that we target with our system are not meant to carry significant loads, but they have to be strong enough to warrant safe fabrication, shipment, and handling. Furthermore, while flexible curve networks can create intriguing tactile sensations, we found that strongly localized deformations are rather disturbing. In order to prevent excessive compliance, we propose a structural analysis tool that uses eigenanalysis to identify potentially large deformations between geodesically close curves. Please refer to the paper for details. We then visualize these regions by color-coding deformation between curves in order to guide the user in strengthening the structure. In order to evaluate our design tool, we created ornamental curve networks for a variety of surface shapes in many different aesthetics. Thank you.